There's not much press freedom, not much freedom of expression, and no freedom of assembly, and no freedom of demonstration. People are very frightened. I don't think many people dare to talk to you.